Bible tells the story of how my Lord was crucified. Nails pierced his hands and feet, blood flowed from his side. But on that third appointed day, he arose to live again. My eyes did not behold him, but to heaven he did ascend. And I may never walk up Calvary's hill, but I know that's where he died. And I may never see an empty tomb, but I know he is alive. And though I've never seen him face to face, an invitation he did give. I may never visit where he died, but I'm going where he lives. Now he's seated at the right hand of his Father's throne. He said that he'd prepare a place that we could call our home. And he promised not to leave us here. He's coming back for his bride. We're going where he lives because he came and died. I may never walk up Calvary's hill, but I know that's where he died. And I may never see that empty tomb, but I know he is alive. And though I've never seen him face to face, an invitation he did give. I may never visit where he died.